Buffalo horn is one of the ultimate luxury materials from which you can make a pair of glasses. It has some unique properties, particularly the coloration that you get with it. And the cool thing with the buffalo horn frame is you'll never, ever, ever, ever get two the same, because depending on the animal itself and the natural variations that you get, as well as the parts of the horn from which the frame is cut, dictates how the pair of glasses comes out. Now, it's nothing like ivory. Water buffalo naturally shed their horns and they're simply collected. So it's actually a lot more ethical than a plastic frame, which has a huge environmental impact. So not only are you getting a beautiful and unique and natural pair of glasses, you're actually helping the environment at the same time. And the other thing with a buffalo horn frame, when it's as polished as these Cartier ones are, it's such a smooth feeling as they slide on and off the face. They really do feel as premium and luxury as they are. A beautiful pair of glasses.